Hello and welcome. Today I'll show you how to make a potato cutlet with the sabudana crust or sago crust. So for that I've taken this medium sized potatoes which I have boiled and grated. It's about 4. This is sago or sabudana which I have soaked in water. This few coriander and mint leaves which I have chopped. This red chili powder you can add as per your taste. Salt also you can add as per your taste. And 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin seed. And this is chaat masala powder. So I'll start making it now. So first we have to take this potato. All this powder masala. And coriander and mint leaves and mix this all well. After mixing this, you have to make small flat round balls. So now make small flat round balls. And then to coat this with sabudana. So like this, and you have to keep it aside. So my cutlets are ready now. I am going to shallow fry this in oil. So I put a little oil in the pan. Now the oil is hot. So fry it on a medium flame. Again flip it. Both the sides get cooked well. My cutlets are ready now. I'll remove it. This way I'll fry all the other cutlets.